Greetings, everyone. Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we'll be delving into the fascinating world of unlocking financial freedom. Top 10 Unlocking Financial Freedom: Proven Strategies for Building Wealth, Achieving Financial Stability, and Living on Your Own Terms. Number 10, Emergency Fund and Financial Safety Net: Establishing an emergency fund to cover unexpected expenses and creating a financial safety net to provide stability in times of uncertainty. Establishing an emergency fund and creating a financial safety net are crucial steps in achieving financial stability and resilience. These measures help individuals and families navigate unexpected expenses, cope with emergencies, and provide a sense of financial security. Here's a guide on how to build and maintain an emergency fund and financial safety net. Emergency fund. Definition: An emergency fund is a savings account specifically set aside to cover unforeseen expenses or financial emergencies. It serves as a financial cushion, helping individuals avoid going into debt when unexpected costs arise. Steps to establish and manage. Determine the target amount. Calculate your monthly living expenses and aim to save 3 to 6 months' worth of living expenses. The exact amount depends on factors such as job stability, family size, and individual circumstances. Number 9, Smart Budgeting: Implementing effective budgeting techniques to manage expenses, save money, and allocate funds towards financial goals. Smart budgeting is a fundamental financial skill that helps individuals manage their money effectively, achieve financial goals, and maintain financial stability. Implementing effective budgeting techniques involves creating a realistic plan for income and expenses, making intentional financial decisions, and ensuring that resources are allocated efficiently. Here's a guide to smart budgeting. Set financial goals. Short-term and long-term goals. Identify both short-term goals, for example, monthly bills, emergency fund, and long-term goals, for example, buying a home, saving for retirement. This provides a clear purpose for budgeting. Prioritize goals. Determine the priority of your financial goals. This helps you allocate resources efficiently and focus on what matters most to you. Number 8, Debt Management: Developing a plan to pay off high interest debts and managing debt responsibly to free up resources for wealth building endeavors. Debt management is a crucial aspect of financial well-being, and developing a strategic plan to pay off high interest debts is essential for achieving long-term financial stability. By managing debt responsibly, individuals can free up resources that can be redirected towards wealth building endeavors. Here's a comprehensive guide to debt management. Assess your debt situation. Compile a list of debts. Create a detailed list of all your debts, including credit cards, loans, and other outstanding balances. Note the interest rates and minimum monthly payments for each. Calculate total debt. Determine the total amount of debt you owe. This provides a clear understanding of the scope of your financial obligation. Number 7, Diversified Investments: Building a well-balanced investment portfolio that includes a mix of assets such as stocks, bonds, real estate, and other investment vehicles. Diversified investments involve spreading your investment capital across various asset classes to reduce risk and potentially enhance overall returns. A well-balanced investment portfolio typically includes a mix of assets such as stocks, bonds, real estate, and other investment vehicles. Here's a guide to building a diversified investment portfolio. Understand your investment goals and risk tolerance. Define your goals. Clearly define your investment objectives, whether they are for retirement, buying a home, education, or other financial goals. Assess risk tolerance. Understand your risk tolerance, which is your comfort level with market fluctuations and potential investment losses. Your risk tolerance guides the mix of assets in your portfolio. Number 6, Passive Income Streams: Exploring and creating passive income streams, such as investments, rental income, or side businesses, to generate ongoing revenue. Passive income streams are sources of earnings that require minimal effort or active involvement once set up. Exploring and creating passive income can provide financial stability and the opportunity to build wealth over time. Here's a guide to understanding and generating passive income streams. Understand passive income. Definition: Passive income is money earned with little to no ongoing effort. It allows you to generate revenue without actively working for it on a regular basis. Types of passive income streams. Investment income. Earn dividends from stocks, interest from bonds, or rental income from real estate investments. Create and sell digital products. Develop and sell digital products such as e-books, online courses, or stock photography. Number 5, continuous learning and skill development. Investing in education and skills to enhance career prospects, increase earning potential, and stay adaptable in a changing economy. Continuous learning and skill development are crucial for personal and professional growth, helping individuals stay relevant, adaptable, and competitive in today's rapidly changing job market. Here's a guide to investing in education and skills for career enhancement. Understand the importance of continuous learning. Dynamic work environment. Recognize that the nature of work is constantly evolving, requiring individuals to adapt to new technologies, trends, and job requirements. Career advancement. Continuous learning enhances your skill set, making you more valuable to employers and increasing your chances of career advancement. Number 4. Retirement planning. Establishing a comprehensive retirement plan, including contributions to retirement accounts and other investment strategies to ensure financial security in later years. Retirement planning is a critical aspect of financial management that involves creating a comprehensive strategy to ensure financial security during your later years. Here's a guide to help you establish a solid retirement plan. Define your retirement goals. Lifestyle expectations. Clearly define your retirement goals, including the lifestyle you envision, travel plans, and any specific activities or hobbies you want to pursue. Retirement age. Decide on the age at which you plan to retire. This helps determine the duration of your retirement savings and the amount you need to accumulate. Number 3, financial literacy, educating oneself about personal finance, investment strategies, and economic trends to make informed and strategic financial decisions. Financial literacy is the ability to understand and use various financial skills, including personal financial management, budgeting, and investing. It empowers individuals to make informed and strategic decisions about their finances. Here's a guide to improving financial literacy. Start with the basics. Understand income and expenses. Learn how to track and manage your income and expenses. Creating a budget is a fundamental step in financial literacy. Savings and emergency fund. Learn the importance of saving money and building an emergency fund to cover unexpected expenses. Number 2, entrepreneurship and side hustles. Exploring entrepreneurial opportunities and developing side businesses to supplement income and create additional wealth building avenues. Entrepreneurship and side hustles offer individuals the opportunity to explore their passions, supplement their income, and create additional wealth building avenues. Here's a guide to help you explore entrepreneurial opportunities and develop successful side businesses. Identify your passion and skills. Self-reflection. Identify your passions, interests, and skills. Consider what you genuinely enjoy doing and where your expertise lies. Number 1, goal setting and financial planning. Setting clear financial goals and creating a strategic plan to achieve them, including short-term and long-term objectives. Setting clear financial goals and creating a strategic plan to achieve them is a crucial step toward financial success. Here's a step-by-step guide to help you establish both short-term and long-term financial objectives. Define your financial goals. Short-term goals, 0 to 2 years. Examples: emergency fund, paying off credit card debt, saving for a vacation. Intermediate-term goals, 2 to 5 years. If you found value, entertainment, or information in our video content, we kindly encourage you to consider subscribing to our channel, as your support not only motivates us to create more engaging content, but also ensures you stay updated with our latest releases and contribute to the growth of our community.